Come on, you guys know, if I show up at a championship, if I'm here, you know I'm fully confident and ready to go. You know, as long as I show up at a championship, my coach is confident and my coach is happy, I'm confident in my abilities always, because I know when I go out there, I'm ready to go, you know what I mean? So I'm fully confident, 100%. I've never had somebody pass away that close to me before. It set me back a little bit because I think I didn't train for like 3 weeks maybe. And my coach gave me my space. He gave me time to grieve and to get over it. But at some point, the close net of people that I was with, they said, listen to me, you're saying, I know it's hard, but you need to get back training because Jermaine wasn't want this. He was looking forward to coming to your last race to actually see you compete and to finish off your legacy. So for me, that really helped me to get back, to get going again. Unbeatable, you know what I mean? Usain Bolt is retired unbeatable over individual event. For me, that would be the headline, yeah. Hopefully. That would be the biggest headline. Unbeatable, unstoppable. Everybody knows that I'm always talking about football. So football. Yeah, for sure.
The transfer window is still open.
It's still open. I'm waiting on a call from Mourinho. It's taking forever. I think he's going to wait until the last day, you know?
Last day.
Yeah, I think that's what he's waiting on.